siya sa akin kasi lalo na sa personality ko na medyo mahiyain. Sabi kasi ng teacher ko na kailangan mataas ang personality mo tsaka confidence mo. Kaya nagpapasalamat talaga ako na napunta yung FI dito sa Qatar and saludo ako sa FI. Thank you!
So far, it's helped me to have a good communication to others.
Marami kaming natutunan dito at naitutulong ko rin to sa ibang kasamahan or kapamilya.
Filipino Institute has helped me in so many ways. As a mother of two and as a working individual, the learning our institute bestowed on me, it helped me in improving in my thinking about life. Okay, because I actually studied two courses, like accounting one and HR and admin. And I thought it being here abroad is like I'm stuck here and I can do anything about what I have now. But basically, when I entered into Filipino Institute, dreams before, it made me realize that I can still dream on, okay? And it also somehow improved my self-esteem, okay? And the best of all, I've learned that you have to embrace the opportunities what life has to offer me.
Pero tinapos, sabi daw imposible pero di pa rin natakot. Sabi nila mahirap pero nagpusige, kaya lahat sila ngayon sige lang sige. Nung lahat umurong siya,
Freedom Empire! Woo!